Short track speed skating is about where you verse the people and not the time.
The main part is to go fast and win the race.
First, we did hockey, and then we thought it would be good to go faster to speed, and then speed skating was too good, so we stuck with speed and gave up hockey.
We went to Borkham Hills. The coach said for us to stay, and we skated, and they want us to come back tomorrow.
The boys got experience on the ice from when they were about 3 and 5 years old. We took them ice skating with a friend of ours in Macquarie, and then they picked it up almost straight away. We bought skates for them, put them in a skate school. They progressed into ice hockey, played that for 2 or 3 years, and then switched to speed skating. And the coach saw them and said, let's keep them. So they've been doing speed skating for the last 3 years non-stop.
Hi, we're here in Threadbow 2006. We're here with the two boys. We're going to hit the mountain, shred hard and ski hard.
How come you're so good?
Because I've been snowboarding. Actually, I started when I was 4.
You like going fast or slow?
Fast.
We train 5 days a week on Sunday and every school day except Monday.
The training is really intense. They do about an hour and a half skating on ice, which is doing like 7 lap routines, sets, starts, the whole type of thing. Then they also move to off ice training where they do squats and their leg strength. So it's intense training.
Our usual training routine involves skill development, which means lots of technique training. We also do strength and fitness training, but that's mainly so that the boys can do the technical positions and movements properly.
I guess their motivation to get up early and also the hard training, it'd be obviously to win, but they like the speed. They know they train hard, and training hard, racing's easy, so they like that aspect. And also training hard gives you faster speed, so they're happy again.
If you crash at high speed, You can break an arm or a leg. A person in the other team broke a rib, or he broke his back.
Some injuries I had is I bent my bone near my ankle, and yeah.
With the boys' nutritional factors, we try and watch what they eat. We give them supplements, glucosamine for their joints and things like that, vitamin C, keep them healthy. Other than that, just a lot of fruit and veggies, and try and watch the bad foods. But they do have McDonald's every now and again. Why must the children play in the street?
Broken and dreams. Me and Keanu have entered a lot of competitions, and but the one I like the best is the nationals. Nationals are where to see which club's the best in Australia and who's the best in Australia.
The main thing goes through our mind when they're in competitions is more not so much where they win, lose, or do well, that type of thing. I guess probably skate safe and that they enjoy it, you know, because it's all for fun. There's no prize money at the end of the day, so it's all for fun. So as long as they come off the rink with a big smile on their face and happy they've done well or skated well, that's enough. At this stage, the boys aren't sponsored, so if anyone's out there, yeah, please, we welcome some money. But no, so far it's just mum and dad's sponsorship, and the skating rink helps out a lot. They support the club and the two boys immensely, so it's quite good.
Some of the rules are you're not allowed to touch them. Well, you're able to touch them, but not like physically attack them. Or go inside the blocks. You're not allowed to false start, and if you get two of them, you're disqualified. And if you do go inside the blocks, you're disqualified.
Lots of funny stuff's happened on the ice. There've been lots of falls, which, yeah, if someone doesn't get hurt, they're funny. But when they were first started skating, they were trying to race each other. And if one beat the other one, the one who came second would chase the first one, try and bash him up, things like that. I think one of the funny ones Denali did was he was about a year into skating. And he's been skating around, he's finished his laps, and everyone's crossed the finish line, he's just gliding down the ice. And he's had his head down looking at the ice, and not looking at the wall, he ran straight in the end wall of the rink and started crying. We thought he hurt his neck, but he didn't, so it was okay, but it was funny to watch.
It's very dangerous. Some person actually, their leg, the blade cut into the leg, and he wasn't able to skate for a while.
Most of the gear the boys wear is protective gear. The helmet, gloves, neck guard, shin pads and knee pads, and ankle protection. Other than the protective gear, they wear skates, boots and blades. It's about a
My proudest moment of the boys would probably be not so much related to their skating or their sporting achievement, more so when they do things like they're on a bus, they stand up for people, let them sit down without being asked, that type of thing. You know, general good manners and just be good little kids.
What sets Keanu and Denali apart is that they're good listeners, which means they're also good learners. So they learn skills quickly, which is good.
This is going to be one heck of a race. The Australians headed for gold against the clock. The crowd is roaring, their hero is coming on.
This is going to be sensational. What a magnificent start for the Australian.
Listen to that roar.
He is on world record pace. The Australians, the toast of a nation. It's lifting off this stadium. He's going to come through and win gold. The Australian has crossed the line first. New world record.
There's no reason the boys can't be as good as anyone else. They have a very good opportunity to do well.
My goal is to go to the Olympics and become the best speed skater.
My goal for the future in ice speed skating is to go to the Olympics and hopefully win.
I think I'm the better speed skater.
I know I am, but what are you?
I'm the better speed skater.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Says who?
Me.
No.
You.
Yeah. Now, Keanu used to be better than Denali is. Let's see how far we go.